I think that we could not have done this without, you know, without the people that we work with, and I'm so grateful. I'm so grateful for everyone. If you ask me, the only regret I have is that Pat Nebo didn't get to see the film. He was the kindest man. He was the most annoying. Was the most annoying old man. And I could not be more grateful for having experienced his artistry, his genius. And I'm proud, whatever you are, I hope you're proud.